I'm only asking you to make me breakfast. After you did such a good job last night, I'm curious to see if you can recreate the same results.
Yeah, me too.
Do you want to do that? I don't want to force you into doing it if you don't want to.
Yeah, I
want to
do it.
Brown, please, mate. Yeah, go for it, yeah. There's a cup of tea. Oh, yeah? Where's Dave? Must be in the diary room, maybe. Are you having anything to eat?
No. I had cereal.
Where's Dave? Is he in the diary room?
my kids will be absolutely buzzing today. Dad's in the final, he got the file.
They're not going to be the best eggs, Mario, for that I apologise. You know, I'm not, obviously never cooked anything in my life.
He's hardly a Jamie Oliver now, is he? Blinky Bill.
That's all right. I appreciate that you're doing it for me.
I take them eggs off the heat.
Can you toast it more for me, Andrew?
Yeah, all right. How can I...
Can I move the pan?
Take it off the heat. Take it off the heat.
Turn the heat down as well.
Yeah. Right, you're in now.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
When in doubt, always take it off the heat. I'm glad I wasn't naked around that. I knew not to have.
This is why you wasn't chose to make the insect breakfast, Andrew.
Yeah.
With these skills that we're seeing right now, these culinary.
Well, you know, I try my best, and that should count for something.
Yeah, it counts for something. Wrap the cheese up, man.
Yep.
Yeah.
No, you haven't wrapped the cheese up.
Andrew, can you wrap that cheese up for me, please? Because otherwise, it's going to go hard. Up.
Okay, can I sort that out after I've done this? Yeah.
Can you do it now, please?
Okay, your eggs might be a bit.
Andrew, that toast isn't toasted enough.
Check old Blinky out.
Can you toast more for me, please?
You want a lolly, son?
Andrew, can you check on my eggs to make sure they're not being too overdone?
Yeah, they look. They look great.
Andrew, can you check on my toast, please?
Yeah.
I think your toast is burning, yeah. Andrew.